All right, we are back out here on the Karma Fishker. And so you can see the year, the model. We have 650 grams of 134 refrigerant. You basically have a Toyota compressor, but what you do is you're seeing a cycling electric compressor. So this has an electric compressor, but it's turning it on and off like it had a clutch. You can literally hear it in the background. So here's the low side pressure. You could see the high ramp at the very peak, right about there, 43.7. That is where it kicks on the compressor. And then the compressor stays on until you see it at its lowest point, 32 PSI. That is where it kicks off the compressor. And then you see the rise of the ramp till it gets to its peak. That's the off time. Then that's the on time. And then that's the off time. So you could see the time from minute 9 to minute 10, we have about, one on time, two, three. We have about three on times, or almost three off times, a little less per minute, that this compressor is literally, this is a three-phase high voltage compressor. It's literally turning on and off, and you can hear it turning on and off. Now, this is the high side pressure, and in those three cycles, you can count three cycles. So here's a low, and then it goes up, it goes on, and it turns off. And then here's a low when it turned off, just when it turned on again. Then it goes up to this point. Then it comes down to a low again. And then it goes up to this point. These are three steps. And every time, the high side pressure kept getting a little bit higher because the fan is not coming on. The first time it turns on, and then it turns off. And then the compressor turns on again and it gets a little hotter, and the condenser gets hotter and it stays hotter, but still there's no fan. And then it goes down. And then it turns on that third time and the high side gets even hotter. And then it hits a fan switch, and then the fan switch says, okay, now I'm ready to turn the fan on for a second. And the fan turns on until it gets way down here at 74 PSI. And you could see this kind of correlating with the low side in an on and off motion. So that is how this Fisker did. You notice this is basically the same electric compressor as a Prius, but it operates because it's being commanded differently. It's being commanded as if it was a 1970s or 80s Ford Lincoln Town Car with the clutch going on and off, on and off, on and off. And we'll get over here to the temperatures. And this is what the temperatures are doing. Why did I lost communication? Something happened here. Oh, I moved it. Was that when I moved it? Yeah, I think, there was a little wiggle room because I had this over here and some of the air was coming up. And so as the air heated up and went down, when the fan would turn off and on, you had the wiggle there. Then I picked it up here because I heard the fan on, come on. And I put it up here outside of where it gets disturbed by air, and then it went straight line because it's just picking up ambient air temperature of 57 degrees. It'll focus. Come on. Right there, 57 degrees. And that's how the Karma Fisker software programs and instructs this air conditioning system to work. All right, guys, I'll see you later. We'll watch this kick in. There it goes. Just turned on. See this, the high side go up, low side go down, and it just kicked off. All right, catch you later. Karma Fisker.